say, off pole, followed Wallace outside as Troy does, with Ricky Throckmorton in position 3, and Darren and Matthews.
Matthews, you can drive one lap to go.
out of turn number four and take the chicken plate. So first across the line is the 18 car of Ricky Throckmorton, and then home in second, Darren Matthews, folks. Excuse me while I just check my phone. Here we go. Crusade car number 42 on the inside. Ricky Throckmorton in the Panmure Hotel, car number 18 entry on the outside. And stop car speed. Crusade stays down low on the pole. The Throckmorton car has got quite a bit more gumbo. Gumption. More go-go juice. In other words, you're going fast. One way to go now. Works his way around out of turn number two and down the back straight once again. So Ricky Throckmorton picks up the win once again. Chris Hay, a respectable second. So put your hands together for the streeties, folks. There we go.